talking to one of my friends when the subject of video game difficulty was brought up. Basically, what brought up the conversation was the supposed high level of difficulty that is experienced when playing The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. This conversation sort of had me thinking about the general difficulty levels in modern video games. I have heard many gamers throughout recent years complaining about the idea that video games are just made too easy nowadays, and that they can be completed rather quickly because of that. In tandem with this notion, I also began to think about that if this claim is indeed true, have developers slowly begun to make their games easier because as a general, gamers prefer it this way. So let's start with the first claim. Are most games too easy to complete nowadays? The internet is filled with claims made by gamers stating that modern video games are indeed too easy and quick to beat, and that there isn't really any challenge in them, even when the highest difficulty setting is selected. And I've always thought that this was a bit odd. Perhaps I'm just really bad at video games, but I do feel like there definitely are titles out there that are pretty damn difficult to complete on their hardest settings. The best popular example I can think of at the moment is Call of Duty Black Ops 3, which has a realistic difficulty mode for campaign, in which being shot once counts as a death. How many people do you know that own the game and have finished the campaign on that difficulty? I also tend to think that age is a factor that many tend to ignore when making these claims. We've gotten to a period within society where most people currently entering adulthood most likely grew up with gaming to some extent. When you're a younger, less experienced gamer, some games will just seem harder because quite honestly, you don't really know how to play the game properly. Continuing with the Black Ops 3 example, I'm a huge zombies fan, and quite honestly, it doesn't take all that much for me to get to higher rounds, like 30 or 40, but I do remember one of my younger brother's friends being absolutely amazed at the idea of getting to such numbers. Then there's also the idea of perceiving a particular title to be hard when it's just player stupidity. When I first started playing RPGs heavily, I used to make the error of forgetting to save often, which sometimes meant me dying at the most inopportune moment and having to start again, or getting stuck in a situation where you would have to reload your save, which was last made weeks ago. In such instances, the game isn't really hard, but having to redo all the work that you did already may make it seem somewhat hard. Some gamers who grew up with gaming also, it seems, tend to forget that sometimes the games we perceived as hard in the past were really actually just broken, and they were unable to be completed not due to user error, but rather due to software errors. You know, things such as getting stuck at the wrong times or particular weapons not working at certain times when they should be. However, the recent praise for Breath of the Wild being a title that forces the player to learn and adapt in order to properly progress, and the fact that titles such as the Dark Souls series and Bloodborne have also recently garnered great praise for challenging the player, for a lack of a better term, to get good, does seem to suggest that maybe developers are indeed making games easier for players. So are developers making games easier? This does seem to be a question that most gamers can only answer for themselves. I'll say that while some games do seem to be somewhat easier to complete than what they really should be, there are enough titles out there that also provide really difficult and fun experiences. But if developers are indeed making games easier to complete, do most gamers prefer it that way? I think that most people prefer to play most games on moderate settings that aren't too difficult but also provide a bit of a challenge. If you're consistently dying all the time in a particular game, you probably aren't going to enjoy it and aren't going to play it for very long. But if everything is too easy and the game provides no challenge, then you might also feel that there is no reason to play it. Some gamers do prefer titles with higher learning curves that force players to think more strategically in their actions, whereas some others will just want to speedrun every game at the lowest difficulty, and this is fine. Everybody is entitled to their own preferences. Personally, when I start new games, I generally do tend to start on a lower difficulty. The first playthrough for me is to get a glimpse of the gameplay, but more to experience the story that the game has to tell. After this, I am more than happy to go back to some titles and play through on the highest difficulty. A few of the most recent titles that I have finished on the highest difficulty setting that I can name off the top of my head include Bioshock Infinite, Batman Arkham Knight, and The Witcher 3. And I can honestly say that I had a good time playing these games. The first time I was mauled down by enemies in seconds after charging in stupidly, I knew it was going to be a challenge, but one that I just had to beat, and I had a lot of fun planning and playing the title in a different manner. I love hard games, but they infuriate me too. I won't lie about that. What do you think? Are games slowly becoming easier? Do gamers prefer overall games to be easier? Please share in the comments down below. And if you like this video, please remember to subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.